Going to new films, I gather you're writing a film.
Yes.
Is that true?
I have been writing. Well, it's finished. The writing side of it's completed. So I wrote, co-wrote a one-woman show that I did in the West End, which I think I came on and talked about it on here, which was taken from the kind of Shirley Valentine storyline, which I've always loved. Because, again, that was a film, I know it's not a kid's film,
yeah,
that I loved and yeah. I think really moved women in the 80s. So I wanted to do something similar to that for women now for this generation. So I wrote my play. People seemed to like it. Obviously, it was a one-woman show and there were all these characters that I talked about and I thought, you know what, I want to bring them all in. So, yeah, I've written it, I've got some friends cast in it and we start
And what's the basis of it? What's the story?
It's about a woman who is in approaching, like, she's in her 40s, she's in a relationship, she's been a career woman, because I wanted to spin the whole Shirley Valentine thing on its head, because I think a lot of women know it's not... I didn't want it to be the stay-at-home, downtrodden housewife. I wanted it to be someone who'd gone out, seeked a career and kind of put everything else on the back burner a little bit and then gets to that point in her life where she sort of is challenged by her situation and she realises that, you know, she needs to go and find herself. So she goes off with a group of her friends to Ibiza.
Not that way. Oh,
so we get to film in Ibiza. Party time. Yeah, so she goes with her friends and it's about rediscovering her friendships in her 40s.
Has she got any, like, older friends, like, approaching 60?
Yeah. You know what? We can put one in it.
I'd like to go to Ibiza. Yeah.
You might have to do some dancing in a nightclub. We'll get you swinging round a pole.
Love it.
No, it's, you know, so it's nice because, again, I wanted to sort of talk about the fact that, you know, life kind of takes over and you forget sometimes to spend time with your friends and just talk with your mates and have a real girly crack. And I think a lot of women seem to be doing that recently. They're sort of getting together to celebrate their 40th and going for a girl's holiday somewhere. So it's a bit bridesmaids, it's a bit beaches, it's got, you know, that kind of feel to it.
Yeah.